Hi everyone. 3D Mark is dead. Long live 3D Mark. Yes, there's a new benchmark available, and this one is built for this generation of smartphones, the 2015 devices. Now, this is 3D Mark Slingshot. It is designed for OpenGL ES 3 and 3.1 supported devices. Now, before you get too excited, you'll probably find there's a reasonable number of ES 3.0 devices supported out there, things like the Nexus 5 and so on. However, when it comes to ES 3.1, you're going to find things much slimmer pickings. We've given this a test run through on the Nvidia Shield tablet, and we found the results to be quite surprising. Now bear in mind that this is a benchmark designed to really stress the latest hardware. No one is going to be able to get 30 frames a second out of this benchmark in ES 3.1, at least not with devices released this year. Overall, this benchmark really does show what these devices are capable of, albeit at lower frame rates. It's easy to imagine things like the Nvidia X1 processor should be able to deliver a 24 to 25 frames a second in the highest benchmark. For the Nvidia Shield tablet running on ES 3.1, we were getting around 12 frames a second as an average. On ES3, we were getting around 24 frames a second on average. Now, these are really good numbers considering how complex a benchmark tool we're actually looking at here. There are effects being used within this benchmark which are taken directly from the PC engine itself. This does make a big difference when we start to consider how powerful these smart devices are going to be in 2015 and 2016 and beyond. There's an awful lot to love about this new benchmark tool, and it's going to be very interesting to see how this runs on the Samsung Galaxy S6 released in just a week's time. So do let me know in the comments what you think of this new benchmark tool. Do you think this is the new graphical standard for testing hardware, or do you think benchmarks are synthetic and pretty much worthless?